the exciting finish at El Cortante. The drive looks a lot like the beginning of number 13, but the landing area for the second faces water in front of the target, increasing the risk of the two-shot attack. The uphill green rolls back toward the water, leaving a tricky shot for any long approach.